In my opinion, yeah, it does put kids in jeopardy.
It's not in their place to step in to, you know, to be in charge over our children.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Walt Gray. Galston and Edie have the night off. Students could soon get excused absences to leave campus for medical reasons, and mom and dad wouldn't be told if the Modesto School Board implements a new policy. KCRA3's Richard Sharp shows us why it's so controversial.
They filled the room, they filled the lobby. They were even listening through the windows. Concerned parents, teachers, even people from neighboring cities showed up to voice their concern about the policy before the Modesto School Board.
That we're dealing with real people, real lives, real families, and real babies.
The school board is considering changing an existing policy. It would allow students to leave school and go to the doctor for medical attention and procedures, including abortion, without parental notification.
It's not in their place to step in to, you know, to be in charge over our children.
Most in the audience had these yellow stickers on, showing the council their opinion. They do not support any potential change in policy.
In my opinion, yeah, it does put kids in jeopardy.
But family therapist Ken Davis and many others told the school board there are too many children who aren't getting the proper medical attention and services because they're intimidated by their parents.
I was a teen mother. I was 15. I made a mistake, and I learned from it.
Blanca Ortega was one of those teens.
It is a problem for their future.
It's easy to see. This issue is so controversial right now, it seems both sides are willing to fight for it.
Parents won't stand for it. Parents do not like it when the government comes in and says, we know better than you, and they elected these people, and they can take these people out of office as well.
But you think that would happen here?
Oh, absolutely.
For more than 2.5 hours, the board heard public comment and discussed this issue, and the board is pretty much split down the middle. There could be one swing vote on the board. They're expected to vote on whether or not to change the policy, a final vote, in 3 weeks, and they expect most likely a bigger crowd then. In Modesto, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 Reports.